Good morning, good day mga kaibigan. Tayo po'y magluluto ngayon ng ating ulam. Ang aking inuluto ngayon ay kalderetang kambing. So I guess some of you guys like kambing, some of you doesn't like kambing. So, what to say, for those people who doesn't like kambing, miss nila ang one third of their lives. Di ba? Anyway, I'm gonna show you what are my ingredients are. So, here you go. Meron tayong garlic, ground garlic, fresh. Meron tayong liver spread. Meron tayong bay leaf. Meron tayong sweet pickles. Meron tayong chopped one medium potato, yellow potato. Meron tayong half bell pepper or red pepper. Meron tayong hot chili pepper, fresh. Meron tayong gagamit tayo ng ating, of course, carrots chopped. Gagamit din tayo ng ating olives, pitted olive, green pitted olive. And of course, meron din tayong chopped onion. Gagamit din tayo ng 1 cup na tomato sauce. ¾ na vinegar. ¼ na vegetable oil. And of course, the last but not the least, yung ating kambing, 2.5 pounds. Nilaga ko na yan kagabi, so malambot na. Kasi matagal palambutin itong kambing na ito eh. So I boiled it last night to make it tender. Okay, ito yung mga ingredients natin. At ating umpisa ng pagluluto.